I love this course because there are no wrong answers in this course. I've had students say, when I first looked at the art of nursing, I couldn't figure out what the course was going to be about. They thought of nursing more as a science rather than an art. So once they completed the course, they realized, wow, there really is an art blended into the science of nursing. The students can expect a real reflective process in this course. It takes them through the history of nursing and leads them all the way to their own history and what their future of nursing is going to be about, how they will shape the future of their nursing practice. So this course helps students with their role as a nurse in developing their own blueprint, if you will, how they will present themselves, their image, how they will define their practice with professional behaviors, how they will relate to others, especially when it comes to the workplace and dealing professionally with others rather than things like bullying in the workplace or lateral violence. We deal with things like that to help them produce a pathway so that they can deal with others who may be having problems with this. At the end of this course, students should be able to figure out how they want to see their future of nursing. They will be able to determine the type of profession they want to have and the type of professional that they want to be and how to relate to patients in a more productive and compassionate and caring manner.